guys! Our lesson today is changes of solid materials. Let us investigate what materials have the ability to cut, hammer, bend, and press. The materials are clay, plastic bottle, piece of cloth, hammer, scissors, nail, and wood. Let's start. Press a clay. Plastic bottle. Cut a piece of cloth. Hammer a nail.